My area of research is to develop new standards for human identification. We actually hold the state contract with the Department of Health and Human Services to do the forensic anthropology casework for the state of North Carolina. The bones tell me the life history of a person. Looking at bones, we can tell or assess the age, height, trauma, and where the person is from originally. Depending on what happens to the body, we can compare tools and assess the type and class of instrument that was used. There are no two cases that I've ever had that have been exactly the same. So with every case, even though you're applying the same standards, you always have to go back to the drawing board and do your research. The humanitarian aspect and the forensic aspect for me go hand in hand. The most rewarding aspect of my job is to be the advocate and be the voice for someone that doesn't have one. I tell the story behind the bones, and that is how I think and do at NC State.